time for some unboxing. There was a really great sale on Nike.com for 2 days, and I was watching these shoes for a long time, only I don't want to pay the full price, about 110 euros, so therefore I posted them in my basket, and along the way they became cheaper, 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 and 2 days ago I bought them with 50% discount. So really awesome. Okay, I opened the box. So of course the well-known Nike box is in it. So here's the box. And what's it says? The Nike Waffle Racer 2017 premium. So really old school. So and here they are. Of course the midsole with the vintage look, but I found this colorway really great. Neo green, black. So the same like the Nike Air Force One Berry I got. Some anniversary colors. So something printed, so I will get out of the insole. So moment please. The insole is glued, so it is 1977 printed in the insole. So very nice. Very nice contribution to my collection. I will see you next time.